go back now. Oh my.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Not a blinking bit of man flesh have we had.
Shut your mouth. You can't expect folk to stop here just to be egged by you at birth.
Three wicked, huge trolls. I better tell the dwarves. Oh, but they'll just say that a really first-class burglar would have picked the troll's pockets. Oh, wait, a pocketbook. I could sneak past them when they aren't looking and take it. Oh, I'll need to stay away from those noisy leaves, though.